thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Hope you had a wonderful weekend, and hopefully you can enjoy the snow that we saw Sunday afternoon and Sunday night. However, as we head into the start of the week, we're talking quiet conditions for Monday, but it is going to be a chilly start. Those low temperatures overnight into Monday morning are in the teens, and then as we head through the day, high temperatures only climb through the 20s, so it will be a little on the cool side, but we're not going to see too many wind gusts to deal with Monday, and also it's going to be dry. We're going to get a bright sky, plenty of sunshine to kick off the week, so not too bad behind the snow over the weekend. Now, snow chances heading into the coming week increase again for Tuesday, but at this point, it does look to be another light snowfall event as opposed to a more significant storm, which is what it initially appeared like a few days back. But now that trend has been for Tuesday to seem like a lighter snowfall event, and then we could see another chance for snow by the end of the week. So here's what the storm tracker looks like as we approach that Tuesday time frame. I think the morning starts dry, and then as we head into the afternoon, that's when the snow showers arrive, and we'll likely see light snow showers Tuesday afternoon through Tuesday evening, and that snow could taper off into the early morning hours on Wednesday, with another dry stretch expected Wednesday, Thursday, before another opportunity for more snow by Friday. So a little up and down in this pattern here, a little bit active these next several days, but also we're going to be turning much colder. That's the other key point of this longer term forecast, is that by the time we hit the middle of the week, by Thursday especially, we really start to see those temperatures plummet a bit. Those highs will be in the low and mid 20s through the end of the week, and also those lows drop back into the single digits.